Let me scoot you over here. One, this way. More. Just so I can get you at the light.
Oh, still stay here?
Yeah, okay. Just scoot this
way. Is good angle, that's why.
Yeah, I know. I got it. Perfect. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Let me go.
Tom wants a picture.
Tom, come on.
Okay, ready, guys? 1, 2, and 3. Don't move. 1 more. Perfect. Thank you, guys.
We're going to bring Brandon Adams now in the ring. For his training.
Hey, Junior.
Yes.
You make yourself available out back for some other interviews.
Sounds good.
Right on. Thank you.
Man, I was impressed today. The speed, the power, and you're cutting weight and you're still cracking.
Yeah, I'm a little moody, but.
I mean, we all know that. So we are like. He can't tell me something that I don't know that he's living because I've been there. You know, I know what it is to like be dropping weight and have to do the media workouts and not want to really do them, but you want to show, you know, your quickness, your intelligence, and your boxing ability. And so, you know, that's what we did today.
You look like Floyd and his dad over there with the mitts. They even sounded like just listening to it.
Yeah.
The rhythm.
Well, you know, I learned from everybody. I learned from Floyd, mostly from the hippies, Big G, my pops, and you know what I mean. Garcia, you know, he taught me a lot, and I learned a lot from him. So, you know.
It's just like the way I feel is like not every shot is in the pros. It's hard. That's what I'm learning. You can't load up on every shot. So that's when people are like, oh, that's just for media work. There's a method to the madness, and like. I feel sometimes you need a touch to cut the distance, and then you rip. Loma does his love, so I feel ready to go.
Okay, last thing. Loma and Nakatani, if they fight.
Nakatani is the one that gave Teofimo problems,
yes,
right?
Yes, and well, Teofimo beat him, but yeah, no, but he beat Verdejo recently.
He did. Appreciate you, bro. That's going to be a good fight. Who you got, man?
Who is it?
Loma and Nakatani.
I got Loma.
Loma, I still got Loma. I thought that maybe the fight with Teofimo was gonna be a little bit, you know, more on his side, but you just see what a young heavy champion does.
That's true. There you have it, Fernando Vargas and his son. Stay tuned, peace to the point.com and stick back reporting.